while shopping and spending on our own selves. We do not care about the limit, but when it comes to charity, we give the least amount we could ever give. And we think 100 times. Mostly, there is no provision for charity in people's monthly budget at all. Satan always whispers that do not spend your money for charity, as you will become poor. But Allah says in Quran, who is it that would loan Allah a goodly loan so he may multiply it for him many times over? On the day when all other shade will be gone, Allah will shade and shelter those who give charity and care for the poor. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, protect yourself from hellfire even by giving a piece of date as charity. Prophet was asked, which charity is the best? He replied, that you give while you fear poverty. We must always show mercy towards Allah's creature so that Allah showers his blessing upon us. Allah says, spend, O son of Adam, and I shall spend on you. We should train ourselves to give in times of ease and hardship. Our sustenance will increase. Allah will also provide for us in the miraculous ways if we give what we love for the pleasure of Allah and in the service of humankind. Allah replaces what we give and multiplies it. Charity serves as a way to bring justice, balance and kindness to every society and community. Priority is given to feeding the poor and the needy, as that is one of the best acts in Islam. From a drop of water to gardens of fruit, we must remember that everything in this world is loaned to us for a brief period of time. The true test is the test of giving the given. May Allah grant us strength to encourage charity.